in my first year as a music director here, and I'm very pleased to welcome you all to the joint concert here with all of the high school association high schools. And it's okay, you can keep on filling it, filing in. We do have a real treat for you here this afternoon, however. I was just talking to Professor Isaacson here. My first week at school here, I received an email from the director of the School of Music at Concordia in St. Paul, Minnesota. Hey, we know you guys do a joint concert every year. We're going on tour. We'd love to stop by and play. And I was, yes, please do. We would love to have you. They have been a real blessing, and we are happy to welcome the concert band from Concordia, St. Paul, under the direction of Aaron Isaacson.
Thank you very much. Like he said, it just so happened that, let's see how this works. Still got me? Okay. I'm a director. I can put my arm up here all day. Okay. This is the first time that Concordia St. Paul has come to Michigan, brought the band to Michigan. And this was the week that we had planned to do that, because we are on spring break starting tomorrow. And the band kids love to go on tour over spring break and not just have all that time to themselves. But when we found out that you were doing this, it just seemed like a perfect fit. So we're very happy to play a few pieces for you to begin this concert, and we're going to start with a classic American march by the King of Marches, Carl King. This is called Invictus, which means invincible. Thank you. stand up. My instrument is percussion. That's what my specialty is. So even though it takes a whole other truck to bring the stuff, we do at least one piece on tour where we bring out everything but the kitchen sink. And this particular piece is dedicated to the memory of Tito Puente, who was a very influential Latin American band leader. He played the congas, he played the drum set, and he led the band from behind in that way, just kind of like Buddy Rich did. And this piece is dedicated to his memory. So in the middle of the piece, after you hear the opening mambo, there will be kind of a tribute and a little bit of a sadder note to the loss of Tito Puente. Mambo Furioso.
Thank you.
Thank you. Our last piece, the last selection we're going to do for you here today is a piece that we played on a dedication to the Reformation's 500th anniversary at Concordia St. Paul. We did a big service in the gym. We don't usually do services in the gym, but we anticipated a lot of people to be at this service. And the drama department was doing a reenactment of some of the Luther play, and we had every ensemble on campus doing something, and the band was last, and we, the mighty fortress is our God, and everybody just stayed after that. They were supposed to leave, they were supposed to start talking to each other, and you know, not just looking at me for what is the next thing we're going to do now, but it was such a big ending and such a great service that everyone just kind of wanted to stay there for a moment, and then somebody broke out with singing the doxology, and I was off the hook, which was nice, because I didn't know, we didn't have an encore. Thank you again for allowing us to be here with you today. This is a version of Mighty Fortress is Our God by Martin Luther, arranged by Foyer.
Thank you.
Wow, what a treat. Thank you so much, Professor Isaacson and the Concordia University band. As you can see, we have a little bit of shuffling to do. We'll take care of that as quickly as we can. And then I'd like to invite our superintendent up to open the floor.
Good afternoon and welcome to our joint concert for 2018. Each year this is one of the highlights of my academic year. I hope it is for our kids as well, maybe not as much as the seniors who are looking forward to some special days coming up here in early June. But it's great to see so many of you here this evening or this afternoon. We do thank Concordia University, St. Paul for beginning our service, our presentation today. And again, our blessings to you, our instrumentalist and our vocalist, and please join me in a word of prayer. Good and gracious Heavenly Father, we thank you for this beautiful day. We thank you for the opportunity to gather together as free schools worshiping one Lord. Father, you have indeed blessed these young men and women with many talents. We ask you to be with them as they praise and celebrate you through music today, as they make a joyful noise to you, our Lord and Savior. It's in his name and to his glory we pray. Amen. Thank you. directors for their time and blessing the direction of all of our students. Our host for today, Travis Cook, Ryan Pollitz, many of you may not know, but after 45 years, all at Lutheran High North, Dean is retiring at the end of the school year. He just completed the last direction of the joint combined band, and I just wanted to step in and say thank you. Dean and I go back, he is much older than I am, but we go back to the early days of Lutheran North and spent many, many days together. I had the privilege of driving back in the day the school bus as we went on choir tours and band competitions. Dean is going to be sorely missed. A few weeks ago when I said, Dean, before I can start interviewing people to have a call to replace you, I need an official retirement letter for you because, you know, I don't want you changing your mind, so it's got to be in black and white. He says, well, how long does it have to be? And I said, it can be as long as you want, you know, you've been here for 45 years, or it can be as short as you want. It was, Dean Kranz will be retiring at the end of the 2017-18 school year. But I think that goes back to who Dean is and what he's about. I believe his theme of ministry, if I get it correct, is Solo Day of Glory. To God be the glory. And that's where Dean leaves everything, to the glory of God. So please join me in thank you.
Before we do the Lutheran High hymn, which is the alma mater of all the Lutheran high schools, we'd like to make a couple announcements. The first of which is, if you are hosting these awesome college students from Concordia, if you would please go and meet in the choir room. Right, Mr. Cook? Is that what I said? Meet in the choir room, and we'll hook you up with who you are taking home. Secondly, to the students of Northwest and North who need the bus, I'm your chaperone. So as quick as you can get out to the bus, let's do that. Yes, sir. Yes, I'm aware of that. Well, we won't forget. Thank you for coming tonight. This has been a real pleasure. We're so glad our guests could be here and that we could all join together for this concert. So thanks to you all for coming, and thanks to these awesome students. And if you would please join in on the last stanza of our Lutheran Night Hymn, we will conclude this evening praising the Lord for these awesome schools. So thank you again for being here.